We were sitting in the doctor's surgery waiting room. I was 7. I don't know why it was on my mind, but it was really bugging me, and I was thinking, this can't work. How does it work? It didn't seem possible for a massive plane with 350 people on to take off. My mum had a little book that we would play hangman in, and on the cover she drew a plane and drew how it all worked, and I was just thinking, that's so cool. And that inspired me to be an engineer. I'd love to be an aeronautical engineer and work for Rolls-Royce or Boeing or Airbus. I like building stuff and I like seeing how things work. CREST is an award scheme for students. For my silver award, I wanted to find out if the Luftwaffe or the Royal Air Force were better in the Second World War. I spoke to some friends and they managed to get me some time on the wind tunnel at the University of Surrey. I took down the Dornier 17 and the Lancaster bomber.
The plane is attached to the force balance by a rod. It can sense when the wind is buffeting the plane, which way it wants to go, and it's measured and put onto a computer program. A graph is drawn in real time to show if there's more lift than drag or vice versa. The results proved that the Avro Lancaster, which was the Royal Air Force's plane, was more aerodynamic because it had a better lift to drag ratio. That would mean that the airplane could be just more efficient, could carry more bombs for longer distances.
Meeting engineers and working in a lab was so different from anything I'd done before because I'd just been in a school lab. But this was just huge and it had massive wind tunnels and everyone was so lovely. They were so passionate about engineering and about their job, and I thought, I want to work in a place like this because this is really fun. It's boring to be the same as everybody else. Most of my friends would say, oh, I want to go into advertising, I want to be an author, I want to be an English teacher or something that isn't science and maths-y, because still people think, oh, it's not cool to like science and maths. It shouldn't be a bad thing, it should be a good thing, because they're pioneers. Just the way that engineering's made everything in everybody's lives so much easier. And that inspires me to go into it.